Beloved in Christ, receive God's blessing. Now to the Father, who is able to do immeasurably more than all we ask or imagine, according to the power of the Holy Spirit that is at work within us, to him be glory in the Church and in Christ Jesus throughout all generations, forever and ever. Amen.